Attached to much larger merfolk and hidden in their shadow are the Remorans. Their powerful host provides protection and mobility. In return, the Remorans defend their host from lethal parasites. The Remorans subsist on these, and their host's leftovers. The Empress sees this partnership as the sign of a good kingdom, the strong protecting the weak. I wonder about the validity of this hierarchy, but it is not my place to speak, so I hold my tongue.